Thanksgiving by George Herbert. O King of Grief, a title strange yet true, to thee of all kings only due. O King of Wounds, how shall I grieve for thee, who in all grief preventest me? Shall I weep blood? Why, thou hast wept such store that all thy body was one door. Shall I be scourged, flouted, boxed, sold? 'Tis but to tell the tale is told. My God, why dost thou part from me? Was such a grief as cannot be? Shall I then sing, skipping thy doleful story, and side with thy triumphant glory? Shall thy strokes be my stroking, thorns my flower, thy rod my posy, cross my bower? But how then shall I imitate thee, and copy thy fear, though bloody hand? Surely I will revenge me on thy love, and try who shall victorious prove. If thou dost give me wealth, I will restore all back unto thee by the poor. If thou dost give me honour, men shall see the honour doth belong to thee. I will not marry, or if she be mine, she and her children shall be thine. My bosom friend, if he blasphemes thy name, I will tear thence his love and fame. One half of me being gone, the rest I give unto some chapel, die or live. As for thy passion, but of that anon, when with the other I have done. For thy predestination I'll contrive, that 3 years hence, if I survive, I'll build a spittle or mend common ways, but mend mine own without delays. Then I will use the works of thy creation, as if I used them but for fashion. The world and I will quarrel, and the years shall not perceive that I am here. My music shall find thee, and every string shall have his attribute to sing, that all together may accord in thee, and prove one God, one harmony. If thou shalt give me wit, it shall appear. If thou hast given it me, 'tis here. Nay, I will read thy book, and never move, till I have found therein thy love, the art of love, which I'll turn back on thee, O my dear Saviour, victory. Then for thy passion, I will do for that, alas, my God, I know not what.